power of blades drew chi from each of the combatants and fused it with Shujinko's soul. Though the battle was over, a new threat arose. One warrior now possessed the powers and abilities of them all. Shujinko went mad with power. After slaying all present, he embarked on a new quest. He would challenge the elder gods for control of the realms.